faithfully use you. But folks talk about you, don't talk about them. Love them. Y'all get quiet back there. Love people even though they don't treat you right. You still gotta love them. Thank you, Jesus. It's not right for you to be evil for evil. Thank you, Jesus. Believers don't do evil for evil. We don't talk about folk because they've been talking about us. We don't want them down. Come on. Come on. Too many of y'all not saying nothing back to me. Do y'all agree with what I'm saying? The way the world knows that we are disciples is the love we have for one another. He said, by this shall all men know that you are my disciples. He don't know you a disciple by how you live, by your sinful life. There's some folk that don't shock that they on their way to hell. Some folk go home to their wife every night and they still gonna go to hell, because you don't go to hell because of what you did. You go to hell because what you didn't do. You wouldn't receive Jesus Christ. That's an attitude change that God. I feel like preaching in hell now. The attitude is wrong. So what, you don't sin? You can influence our people because they see your spotless life. Right. But when I'm finished teaching, you will not be influencing them any longer, because they're going to watch your attitude. Right. They're going to watch your attitude. When you start teaching people, everybody's on alert now. Right. Or getting quiet up in here. You do something not according to the word, you're going to be busted because they've been taught now. Every one of y'all who have the wrong attitude, you're going to be revealed for as you are. That's the only way the world knows you're a disciple, if you got love for one another. And if you're talking about each other, you're not following Christ. If you want to... Oh, I wish I could get some help up in here. You running folks down, you ain't no saved person. You're not saved yet. Saved people don't talk about folk in their family. My mom and daddy would whip any of us. Tell us something if we did anything to each other. Because the only way the world know that y'all are family, they got to see y'all love each other. Well, come on up in here. And the church wants to evangelize the world. Thank you, Jesus. They have learned that the greatest evangelism is love. Thank you, Jesus. The greatest way to reach souls is love people. Love the devil out of them. Y'all can quiet up in here with me. Love folk who ain't really what they ought to be right now. But don't love them because of what they are. Love them what they're going to be. Love them for what God put in them. Love them based on their potential. Oh, come on, y'all. Come on. Y'all not saying nothing back to me. You're not really agreeing with this? You're supposed to love each other.